what is liquid power factor testing? And liquid power factor testing is another one of the analytical tests we can perform on the fluid from fluid-filled transformers. And it's a specific test that we can run for a dielectric fluid that's in an alternating current field. And in a good, clean oil, you'd see very, very low numbers for a power factor because it's measuring how much energy is dissipating in the fluid. And so very clean fluid doesn't dissipate very much. So what's interesting about liquid power factor is what affects the power factor value will be contamination or oxidation or moisture. And these are three things that we look for when we think about the health of a transformer. And so there's a whole bevy of tests that you can run on transformer oil that give you this kind of medical assessment of that asset. And liquid power factor is one of those because it involves those three situations of contamination, oxidation, or moisture. It's a great tool to substantiate other data you're getting from those tests that can point to any of those conditions happening inside a transformer. And so because it comes from the same fluid sample as those other tests, it's a very cost-effective way to look at how do we substantiate and have other evidence so that you can have a good diagnostic on the condition of an asset.